So for this section, we have two interesting pieces, and they look like this. They have holes, round holes on two of the sides, and then on the other two sides, they have two cross-shaped holes. And we also have two long blue connector rods. And four of these half-crossed, half-rounded connector rods. So what we're going to do is first we're going to take these pieces and we're going to take one of these cross-shaped connector rods and we're going to place it through one of the cross-shaped holes. As you can see here. And then we're going to do the same on the other cross-shaped hole. We're going to take the crossed end and we're going to place the crossed section in the hole. So it should look like this. And we're going to do the exact same thing on the other one. So we have here this connection, and we also do the same on the other hole. So they should both look like this. Now, we are going to put them on our EV3. Now what we do is we're going to flip over our EV3 until we can see these sections near the top of the EV3. Push these into the holes so it will sort of click and it will be very secure. And we're going to do the same with the other one. So we're going to push them in the other three holes. So it'll look like this. Now we're going to take the short end of the longer connector rod and we're going to place them in the hole in the middle of these pieces. So it should click in like so. And we'll do the same with the other one. So we take the short end and we place it through the hole in the middle.